Hello YouTube fans, here again. I thought I'd talk a little bit about me, the good looking one, the taking mare one, the so on one. I've got a little bit of a cough, but I've been taking a few tablets, a bit of paracetamol to make me feel hey-o day. And I do feel hey-o day today. Because hopefully I'm just hoping it's not a definite that my probation might be over. Or the manager, the big boss, might have uploaded it to another 6 months. One or the other, I'm just type pounding myself no matter what happens, whether I keep this job, don't keep this job, time to move on, time to stay, should I stay, should I go. I'm still pounding myself. I feel I've improved a lot. I have improved a lot and I've achieved a lot. But anyway, to cut the story short, last night went for the beautiful Chinese. That's right, a beautiful Chinese for a lot of my beautiful friends. So I definitely enjoyed the night. It definitely was a good night. I enjoyed it. I went out after, had a couple of drinks, and I partied all night. Yay, yay. Yay, yay. See, my voice been a bit rusty there. So I thought I'd do a Boris Johnson impersonation and have my own little party. And I will be having a party tonight as well. Why not? So I'm going to be out with me, mate. She's got a good amount of DOS on there. Why not party where I'm still a working Joe? Why not? Why not? But, as you know, I started off as a volunteer in Barnardo's. Worked my way up, becoming a key volunteer in Barnardo's. And now, I'm the new store sales assistant. Well, not new, but, you know, I'm a store sales assistant, nevertheless. Fucking got started again, but hopefully I'll get better. So, I feel that I've achieved a lot. You know, I've worked my way up the ladder, as the saying goes. I've worked my way up the ladder. Bear me one moment. I've had a cough then, but I'm all right. So, yeah, I've achieved a lot. You know what I mean? I can say I started off as a volunteer, a couple of this. Worked my way up becoming a key volunteer, another couple of this. Also did a few courses. And now I'm a new store sales assistant. It just feels good being a working man, earning me dough. And not me, I don't like it. I go to different Barnardo's, so sometimes you won't see me for a few days, and sometimes you will. And you know, I do this as an hobby. Now, when I started doing my YouTube videos, I wasn't that long, and I didn't do them in the right team format, and the quality was never the best on the time that what I was using, right? But I got better with it, and you know what I mean. Nowadays, you can't fucking shut me up. You can't suck me up. I'm one of them that's a bit of a talkeronic. So, I don't like the sound of my voice. And I do think that God put me on earth for a dift. He said, Pete, I'm going to put you on earth because you've got a dift. And that dift is the dift of the dab. I have a dift of the dab. And I am getting better at my job. I mean, when I first did it, you know, it was definitely a new experience. It was different. Definitely a lot different than when you're a volunteer. But, you know, I'm getting there and I'm improving. I'm just hoping they're going to cheat me on. You know what I mean? I'm just hoping they're going to cheat me on. I work damn hard, so why not? So, yeah, we had the lockdown. I got sick of hearing bollies to dollies, the dongy, ongy, longy scientists going on and on and on about cut off it. So, I remember watching Rambo for Life. And I remember watching OCP Communications. This was well before I did YouTube videos. And they sort of inspired me. They inspired me a lot. I mean, I watched a lot of other stuff on YouTube, you know what I mean? And I thought, you know, I could do that. I could do it. And I had a friend at the time. I got sick of being stuck in. I couldn't see any of my mates. Stuck in. Felt like a pissing in my own home. And in all fairness, if it weren't because of my dog, I would have gone off my bloody head. I would have gone off my head. I felt sorry for everyone else who had to be stuck in to all this baloney about saving lives, saving the wonderful NHS. So, my mate sort of got me onto the channel, told me how to do it, and I just started doing it from there. Just talking about films, because I'm normally a big buff on films. Again, around the world, I talk about newer films, but I'm more into the older films, you know, from the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, and the 80s. And speaking about the 80s, I'm now doing an 80s marathon. I mean, I've seen OCP Communications do it, and I've seen Rambo for Life do it. So I decided, why not me? So I decided to do an 80s action marathon. Who knows? Out on the road, I might go into other films. I might go into other stuff, but I enjoy doing it at the moment. It's like a fun little program I'm doing, and you know, I like doing my own channel. And eventually, I might do some more animated videos with me. Because I remember doing my own little theme when I used to do it. I used to have a song called "When I Get Older, Will You Wake Me Up and Over?" Doesn't mean I would be talking to my folks this 2 weeks after all that bloody coughing. But last night, I had some paracetamol, had some cough medicine. You know what? I'm okay. I'm wonderful again. I'm not exactly wonderful. I'm going a bit over the top there. But I do feel a little bit better, let's just say. I do feel a little bit better. And I feel good at the moment. I feel good that I'm doing the job. Hopefully, they'll cheat me on. Well, I hope so. My beautiful manager will be going and having an holiday in May. So, Tess, you should be looking after the shop. Me, the good looking one. So it'd be pretty good. I've done it before. And, you know, it's like a new experience, running different shops and doing stuff like that. It's a good experience. So I enjoy my job. I enjoy my job. You know what I mean? Some jobs people hate. They may get good money, but they actually hate their job, despise it. You know what I mean? But I'm getting both. I'm getting good amount, and I'm also enjoying my job, and that's the main thing. It gets me out, stops me getting freaking bored. So that's why I did my YouTube video, to be honest, because in all fairness, I got bored. I got bored of being bollies to dollies. And let's be honest now, let's talk about being cut off it. Why not? I'm on a rocking roller. They're going on about these new Fadients, the AB, the BAs, the XA. Now there's a new one, the B10. Going on about thousands a day are getting it. Where's one for these stocky scientists? Check the data again. Yes, the other day, we went up the other week a little bit. Now and again, man, I'm going to be open and honest. I'm not a scientist. I'm not a know-it-all, but I'm going to be honest. This is my opinion. My opinion, before someone sends me love letters. I think now and again, we're going to hit a spike where we'll pop up here, we'll pop up in other areas, but that's only a spike. I think we're going the right way. We're going down, down, down. That's what we're doing, right? But the news will not tell you this. They'll not tell you, so I'm going to do the news's job. Why not? Why not? The news will not tell you, the people, that where they've still got fear. And the scientists ain't gonna have better to do but to make up some man-made variants now. That's what they're doing. And it proves it when you look at the figging data. The end of the day, the more fear they throw on you, the more they love it. They need loan for the fear. The news will never give you any hope. The news will never tell you any good news. It'll be the same BS, new variant on the horizon. Thousands a day you're getting it, which I find is fucking hilarious. This is going to be going right down at the moment, but you'll never hear that, people. I always say, check the evening news, look at the data, look at it yourself. There are times it can be dodgy, but I'm only saying what I think. I'm not a scientist. These scientists suddenly have a Rubik ball. One scientist said it was going to go away, it was going to go like a bad cold in this there. Another one said it's going to get worse, or this there. Some people say we've got to learn to live with it. And yes, you see, get people walking around with a mask on, dancing around the freaking bend, but it's their life. They want to wear a mask. Who am I to judge? Who am I to judge? But these scientists, the news, they just want you to live in fear. That's all they want to do. You'll never ever hear that it's improving, it's getting better, it's going down. I'm sure it'll go up again when Boris, when he's more of a steady fading out there than that dope we've got for the Prime Minister, lets people go across the border again. But at the moment, we're sitting pretty. We're sitting pretty. Do not let these scientists and this news scaremonger you. Say it again. Scaremonger you. My cough's getting better. To people, I haven't got the big bad steady virus. I only had a cold. I admitted it. I remember that here. I remember last year saying, I've only got a cold, not cut off it. Remember me saying that? But it's good to see you, Zot, to talk about me, and hopefully my job will be staying. Who knows, you'll probably let me know in May, which will really, really wind me up if it's a no-no. You know what I mean? You'll see me with a peed-off face. But at the moment, they definitely need me. They definitely want me. I feel wanted, for once. I mean, I've never achieved anything. I've always had people say, I'm never going to amount to anything, you're never going to achieve anything. I do admit I do have a few disabilities, right? And I admit that. I've always been open on my channel. But all my life, when I was a little bit longer than what I am now, people have always said, oh, Pete, you're never going to amount to anything, you're never going to make anything of yourself. Look at me now. That's what I say to these people that always said that to me. Look at me now and look what I've achieved. I've learned so much in so many days since I've been here. I'm damn proud of myself. At my age now, I'm really, really damn proud of myself. But until then, be smart, be safe, and I'll see you soon for some more movie reviews, politics, and anything you might want me to talk about, let me know. If you're not seeing my channel yet and you like what you're watching, there's a magic button, that's sub. But until then, I'll see you later. Over and out.